Hi, my name is Dung Dang. I'm the product line manager for the brushless DC motor drive from Texas Instruments. So at PCIM here today, I'm very thrilled to announce that we are introducing industry's first three-phase GaN IPM system from Texas Instruments. So now taking a step back, HVAC and appliance engineers designing with IPM have been struggling to achieve higher energy efficiency. So as the standards keep on rising, the end customers for appliances are asking for more comfort, more efficiency, and more convenience features. There's been a challenge for engineers to overcome. With GaN technology, TI saw an opportunity for us to enable up to 99% efficiency. And with that reduction in power loss, we also enable engineers to remove the heatsink completely for up to 250 watts power level. On top of that, there is also additional benefits from size, reducing the PCB or system level solution by more than 55%. And last but not least, with the smaller dead time and propagation delay that GaN technology enables, ultimately we can also help customers and engineers also improve the acoustic performance. And that ultimately leads into more comfort and convenience features for appliances applications today. Let's take a quick look at the demo itself that we're showing today. If you look on the left-hand side, we have a power supply system running at 200 volts today, supplying power into the motor controller board powered by the DRV7308, the GaN IPM from TI. This system today is shown down here in this enclosure, which is ultimately used to drive the fan power load on the output. And currently the system is running at 300 volts and drawing roughly 50 watts. As you can see, we have a thermal camera mounted on top, and that is used to measure the thermal capability coming directly from a DRV7308. Now, if you look at a typical IGBT or MOSFET system at 50 watts level, you can expect roughly 2x the amount of thermal dissipation. With GaN IPM from TI, DRV7308 can achieve only 32 degrees Celsius from a thermal capability. So once again, that translates into heatsink removal, that translates into 99% efficiency, and ultimately the acoustic and the comfort features that our end customers from appliances and HVAC customers can benefit from.